really a great honor for me. I am so profoundly grateful to Running Start for offering me this wonderful award, Trailblazer Award. I have worked with Susanna Shackow and Running Start for several years now on their endeavors to open up new opportunities to young women around the world. Every year I annually invite them into the State Department, give them a great briefing about wonderful opportunities that they can delve into, and many of them do. Many of them come back to us and ask us for assistance and become a part of our foreign service here, and it's a wonderful honor to work with them. It's a wonderful honor to be here this evening and to share the stage with the other wonderful award recipients, in particular Congresswoman Gabby Giffords. It's going to be extraordinary to be up there with her. And so I really look forward and I cheer on all that Running Start does.
I'm Jacqueline Emerson, and I'm here tonight at the Women to Watch Awards. I am so excited because I get to, you know, meet all of these women that I have admired for so long, like Gabrielle Giffords, who is a true hero and probably one of the bravest people alive today. So I can't wait to meet her, and it's just an honor to be here. I'm invited here because I want to be an inspiration to young women and a role model and a voice for change in the world. And then a couple weeks later he asked me to come in and audition for the role of Box Space. And I flipped out because I was a huge fan of books. And so I came in and I auditioned, and then a couple weeks later they told me that I got the role, which is completely blew my mind. And it's been a little bit crazy since the movie came out, but you know, all my friends are so great, and I've made so many friends through the entire process. I just feel very fortunate. I am most interested in meeting Gabrielle Giffords because she's a true hero, and it's an honor to have you to see her also.
She's what we call a macho man, which is funny because I'm a hardcore feminist. In my family, my father is a lawgiver, but ever since I stood up to him to let me attend the PAGE program, and later coming back to Washington, D.C. to attend Running Start's Young Women's Political Leadership Program, he began to open his mind the idea of having a young woman leader for a daughter. This is what women around the world need to do. We need to stand up and believe in ourselves, because that's how our voice is going to be heard. That's how my daughter works.
She always looks great. It's all that. It's all that, and then just the sheer capriciousness of her. Ask anyone who knows her, and I really believe the first word they'll use to describe her is generous. Right? She would give you, literally give you, the shirt off her back, even if you have no use for that size 2 Oscar deodorant.
Imagine this. It is the state dinner for President Calderon of Mexico and Mrs. Zavala. Oh yeah, I know somebody from this, right? I began my role as chief of protocol, as I usually do, and I'm escorting out the president and the first lady to the North Portico steps to await the motorcade of our visiting dignitary. And as I walk out, now remember, I'm Mexican, this is the president of Mexico, my entire Mexican family is watching this moment live on CCM. I walk out and I make my way to the first step. And just as I'm about to step down, my very skinny Manolo heel catches in a divot in the marble. And as I begin to lunge forward,